It's D3G here, and welcome back again to another Roblox video. Before we start this video, next week is my channel's anniversary, aka my August 27 is my channel's anniversary, and we're going to make video for Tuesday because it's special. And now we're going to start this video because my other account sleeping. Why are you sleeping? Okay, there we go. Much better. So anyways, I think I made like how to make rich videos in Roblox a lot. Man, why are you making those a lot? I think I should make like how to be rich in Whip City. And my friends, how I get a lot of houses. Making like a lot of alter accounts. Promise. It works. I say it's worse. It's more easier you get Windows because you can play Roblox 2 times now. You know how I make like how to be rich videos, like using like your other account. If you have Mac, it's annoying sometimes. If you have Mac, I have that once. It's annoying you make videos there. I tried, that's why few months, I'm not making video. I think months or weeks or days, not making videos there. So, yeah. So, if you have Mac, use your phone. It's more easier, guys. So, yeah. Now, let's go how to make to be rich. If you want to be rich, just working or collect daily goals, or you just use your account. So, mostly, we have this Miss D3G here, and no, her name is D3G because it's my account. So yay! So I'm going to use this account and like pay her like amount, the most maximum, but it's not actually maximum. I'm going to pay all coins, and there we go. Of course, this cashier register is cost a. How much is this? 50 coins. So that's not that expensive. So I'm going to leave this account, and of course, if you want 2 accounts and work, that's not actually a bad thing. Or 1 account is going to be AFK, and what other account is going to go to work. And of course, that's actually going to do a pattern like that. Or if you extreme and you have like a laptop, like Windows, and you have Mac, and you have the laptop as a Windows or a like Mac AirBook thing, a laptop for Apple, I guess. No, I'm not like Apple fan thing. That's why I don't really like Apple fruits. I know I like to drink, I like to eat apples, but I never like the company of Apple company. Sorry, I'm not offended people, but I'm not used to it. I have like iPad from Apple company, and there's a lot of problems with that. It's too much lag, and that's my problem. And my speaker is broken, so it's actually the problem is my brother like drops a lot of my iPad, so that's the problem. So it's more easier if you get Windows, promise. But you can, if you have Mac and you have like iPad or iPhone or I guess tablet, if you got Samsung and iPhone, iPad like that, you can use the real Roblox. And like if you have laptop, it's a Mac, you can use your phone with that. Or your computer is a Mac and use your phone with sign your other account with it. So that's more easier if you want to get too many money. Or collecting a lot of daily rewards, and of course more easier just go to work or just doing what I do. Just working. I work like sometimes, but I like to do AFK. Because when I like to be like a game, there's like automatic thing. What's called? A thing in this thing over here, and in this game has like give you automatically 15 coins. That's why I got like a lot of money. Yes, and I was AFK a lot, so. And I have like much time to play, to watch YouTube, making my animation, but I'm not going to make it today. I'm going to make it like when I like to. So here we go. So if you know one, if you want to like play to eat, don't waste your money in the school cafeteria. Just eat here. Yes, just pretend get put your money here and like get a candy bar. There you go. You have a food. It's for free, guys. If you want more, choose like a food, and you can afford the other. Like kitchen furnitures, I just made video for like last week, I guess. Just watch it. You can like making pizza ice cream thing. So there we go. If you want that, or you want like the most highest like ice cream scoop ever made, your wish is my command. I'm going to make you one. There we go. The most highest thing is most glitchiest thing too. There we go. And of course, I will eat them all because it's mine. So, anyways, I really like Robloxian High School, but I want to make like more how to reach videos because you know why. And sometimes I like to spend my money in the game things, so I'm. Feel bad for myself. Anyways, oh, I'm confused where I'm going. So I'm not finished yet my brother's room. Feel regret today. So I'm going to make it right now because it's my brother's room. I should make it. My brother's bed. I'm going to make first that. Why another color is bed? Why? Excuse me. Okay, this thing is broken. Can I repaint it? I can, but David's bed cannot. Okay, about the guest room? I can decorate it. But I should make David's. Okay, I should make my brother's. Okay, I can make. What the? What's the mean? Okay, I'm confused. Okay, I'm confused right now. That's weird. My brother's bed is not working. The color. It's okay. Anyway, I'm just looks like a princess. You know, straight out like a random fairy tale, I guess. So yeah, and I should making the more. And then mostly I'm making like my most videos and like Roblox in high school. I think in most house I make video in Roblox in high school is like my other house. How many Roblox in high school I made this video? I think like marshmallow thing, and I don't know how not many I made, but I know I made like a Roblox thing. videos. I stayed 4 or 5 times. But mostly my Meep City, Rose Citizens, Royal High, I'm most making videos. I should make like more Roblox High School because it's like my favorite game. And my most favorite school games because this is like my most favorite school games ever. So yay. Yay for me because this game is involved to a good game. So it's well involved like before the game became this popular. They have like a house. Yes, I know. Your house is like decorate itself. You can have furniture that they I think you cannot recall your furniture your house and the house is very expensive and they made the Roblox High School like they make the dorms and before the house is gone they make like the dorms I know before the house is gone they don't have any place where you live like where you sleep where you do like whole night you're just sleeping in the like in the beach thing and of course they made their dorm the worst update ever the dorms I don't like the dorms when I'm playing when I made this account the dorm is still there it's the most annoying thing ever and this game is a little bit getting better they made the house now we know the day to this day they made the house and they like I think they update the city thing too and when the Halloween came they made the what is it I think they made this like Christmas the Halloween and the Christmas thing I don't remember it's a very long time and I think Halloween and Christmas thing the same flipping map the old map I don't want to like bring back I think the old thing the old map is the worst map ever counted and of course the still the garage is there the garage of your like I think it's like under of the hill thing. I don't really like the old map. I like the new map. So right now, like this map right now, and the other old map, the map of the other one before the Halloween, is that map is actually huge, and I never find the secret place, the Specito place thing. See, they have like a secret room, but I never found what they hiding. But I think I'm going to save like a lot of houses today. I don't know. I'm going to save a party house. I don't know, or this house loft. What the fridge? But I own like a 3 house now. The mansion. The small modern house and starter house and I think I'm going to get the party house first and loaf and the last one is the modern house I don't really like the modern house that much I just confess myself I don't really like that house and of course I didn't know this game or this house going already automatically furnish itself but mine is not actually furnished it's just like empty house and I just decorate it and waste my money on it because they say I'm going to waste a lot of money so yeah anyways I'm going to end this video please like subscribe turn the notification down below and always smile the world smile back and and see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, guys. And of course, stay tuned for next week for August 27th, aka my child's anniversary. So, turn off those notifications if you don't want to miss that the special anniversary for my channel. We play like Robloxian High School, Royal High, Mip City, and what else? What else are we going to play? Roll Citizen, Mip City. Yes, Roll Citizen, Mip City, Robloxian High School, and Royal High, and some Star Sorority for minutes. I think 1 minute is more better. And of course, I'm going to come get my alarm set. And of course, I'm saying I'm going to be embarrassed myself because my alarm, I think my alarm is looks like this is reality from Mr. Master. No, or the contraction from, I forgot the singer. So, anyway, goodbye guys if you want to see the anniversary. So, stay tuned. Bye guys.